Hi guys, and welcome to Maddie and Katie's Cooking Magic Things TV show. Yeah, woo! It's time for our book corner. Did you guess we were reviewing the Origami Yoda book series? If so, then you were correct. We are going to be reviewing our first book, The Strange Case of Origami Yoda. First, Dwight comes to the school and he shows off his Origami Yoda. Well, Dwight's a loser. Second, everyone starts taking advice from it. Third, Harvey and Dwight start having fights about does Sarah like Tommy or does Tommy not like Sarah? Harvey says that if Sarah does not like Tommy, then she won't dance with him at the fun night. Dwight disagrees and says Sarah will dance with Tommy at the fun night. So they all go to the fun night. Finally, in the end, Sarah dances with Tommy. And it's beautiful. It's lovely. Now, but how is Origami Yoda real? And how is he so smart? Dwight's not cool.